Great grind day. Welcome to Your Vitamin G, Conversations with Kendall.
Last week, I talked about oversleeping and under hustling. Now this week, here was a new thing. You overthinking and underperforming. You overthinking and you underperforming. I had a client, was talking to the client, and they had these great plans. I'm talking about great plans. Every time I would get on the phone with them, I'd be like, did you accomplish what I gave you to do last week? And they were like, well, you know, I'm putting the plan together. I'm thinking about doing this and I'm thinking about doing that. And I'm like, yo, but you thinking too much. This is what I want y'all to do. I want you to grab a piece of paper real quick. I want you to grab a piece of paper and it's going that way. I want you to put a line across, right? Put a line. At the top of the line, I want you to write the word thinking space. And underneath the line, I want you to write the word working space, right? Thinking space, working space, right? So now, let me ask you a question. When you're in at the top of the line in the thinking space, what do you do the most when you're in the thinking space? And listen to what I said. I said, what do you do the most when you're in the thinking space? You thinking, you making great ideas, but ain't nothing getting done. When you're in the working space, that's when things get done. You gotta ask yourself, are you spending more time thinking or are you spending more time working? And most people spend their time thinking. Average spends their time thinking because you think that you gotta have this elaborate plan. You think that you gotta have every I dotted and every T crossed. No, just get to work. Stop overthinking and underperforming. That's the same thing as oversleeping and under hustling. You think too much, just work. And this is real. People don't even realize it, but overthinking has become your excuse not to make a move because of fear and you're scared. So you keep yourself in an overthinking mode and you come and you tell me, the coach, like, coach, well, it ain't ready yet because I'm still putting this plan together. Y'all don't even realize it. I hear it all the time. I'm still working on this. No, you're not. You're thinking on this. And let me help you out. People have problems. You know, we got things that we going through. I had to learn this the hard way. You don't solve problems by thinking about it. You do not solve problems by thinking about it. Well, somebody just told me this morning. They're like, well, I got a problem doing this and doing that. And I've been sitting back and trying to figure out. You don't figure it out sitting back and thinking. You figure it out when you're out there working. When you're in motion, when you got movement going, things come to you. You have that ooh moment with things and answers come to problems. Answers come to questions when you're in motion, when you're moving, not when you're thinking, when you're at the bottom of the paper, not at the top. Stop overthinking and underperforming. Y'all have a great grind day. We talk soon.